The attacks you see on Rich Cordray are unfair and untrue. When Rich took over as Attorney General, Ohio didn't have a system to process evidence in sexual assault cases. The backlog stretched for decades. Rich fixed it. That's the truth. And so is this. I've been in law enforcement for over 50 years, and I'm a Republican. I've seen Cordray and DeWine in action. I know them both, and I'm for Rich all the way. I'm voting for the man, not the party, and so are cops across Ohio.